So I'm just gonna kind of keep throwing you into these different positions, right? These different scrambles. Just to give you an idea, right? You guys are trying to play with this. So, next one. You guys know it's good. Corner. We don't really have a lot of options, so I'm going to show you how to do a proper Whizzer. So, well, I kind of talked about earlier, what I want to do, I got to beat this guy's hands, right? So, I need my knee to be in front of his lock. That's very important. My knee's got to be in front of his lock. So what happens, you sit up here, right? You know, I'm trying to get this position, get the corner on me. What I'm going to do is I got to get my knee in front of the lock. On us, right? He retreats back, gets his head outside, takes him down. Right? So, if I'm in here, I gotta get my knee in front of that lock. Now, a hard time is what I can do. I get my knee, so if I leave my leg here, right? He's trying to get the corner on me. I got a lot of pressure on my knee, and I don't really have anywhere to go. If I get my knee in front of his lock, I take my knee away from his body. So, as he's trying to wrestle through the position, right? Can I wrestle a little bit? I do this. I turn my knee away this way. I start getting my butt back into him. So I'm actually turning away from him. This is the fight. If I stay here, I'm gonna get my knee broken off, and I give him a chance to finish, like we talked about earlier, right? I can elevate my leg, switch my head outside. I don't want that to happen. So as he's trying to wrestle, I beat his lock, and I drag. I'm dragging him away. Danger. A lot of times we see like guys in here and like their knees like getting broke off, they're like, ah, well, you gotta beat that lock. So I take my hand, I take this hand, I take my knee, and I go over it, and then I turn away. Here. I'm trying to get this far ankle, and I just spin out of it for a takedown. So this guy starts in on a single leg, he's getting the right, so I want to do this, right? I want to knock this guy down. What this guy's strong, and then drag him out front. It's got to be quick. My chest is up. I'm not doing this, right? So he's gonna be trying to get up, right? He's gonna be trying to lift my leg up, and I'm trying to pull him down. He's trying to lift my leg up, I'm trying to pull him down. If I keep spinning, if I can't get this far ankle, I just think about putting my hand in his back, his opposite groin, right? Opposite groin. Now I can use that as my lever to turn and kick. So again, one more time. I can start here. I'm trying to get to here. I can't. He's circling. He gets corner. My knee beats it. Boom. Right away. Turn back to this guy. He's not in control anymore. I'll tell you that. Right? He went from a good position to a bad position. He just kept wrestling. Now look for our ankle. And get my takedown. Any questions there? One more time. This guy here is trying to finish single leg. I'm trying to beat the corner. I can't. I drag my knee in front of his lock. And I turn my knee out and away. Out and away. As you in matches, the fight is as he's trying to get up. He's trying to get me up. I'm trying to drag this guy down. He's trying to get me up. And I'm trying to get one step ahead of him. So if he gets my leg up, now we're in a different fight. If he gets to here, I keep turning and I keep dragging. Keep dragging him down. Try to get the corner. Chase his fire. So we just keep wrestling the position, protect your knee. Right? Protect your knee, don't let it get broken. But you do that by beating his lock, getting your knee turned out and away. Do you guys understand what I'm saying? All right, let's go play with that. One, two, three.